I'm Gareth Reynolds, Head of Product at Canvid. Canvid allows users to effortlessly create beautiful professional video for presentations, YouTube tutorials, demos, and more without the need for retakes or the tiresome process of traditional video and audio editing. Canvid has redefined the way people create talking head videos. Thanks to the power of the Intel Core Ultra GPU and MPU, users can easily record a talking head video of themselves, remove the background, create captions, enhance the audio, and place it over another video. Amazingly, Canvid's AI tools also offer the groundbreaking feature of generating new video clips without recording new videos. Users can take recorded audio or let AI generate audio, and Canvid will create new video clips of the user lip syncing to the provided text or audio. This means users can take just one recorded webcam video of themselves and use it for all future videos. No need to record over and over again. This never before seen feature will change the way that people create videos. As we continue to evolve Canvid, we're becoming more focused on AI because we can't provide the features and functionality users want without it. And the Intel Core Ultra MPU enables us to run some of these AI workloads entirely in the background without any effect on the CPU or GPU resources. We find Canvid users prefer to execute AI tasks locally. By directly running the AI models on the capturing device, there's no need to cycle data through the cloud. This increases workflow speed, privacy, and security. Our team has had a long and productive relationship with Intel for many years. They've listened to our goals and responded to our needs in real time, which has been super important for efficiency when optimizing our apps for specific hardware. When we began developing Canvid and preparing it for launch in 2024, we knew that our relationship with Intel would be integral to its success. We're already offering AI-powered tools that are setting a new standard of what users can expect, and it's powered by Intel.